Welcome back to another video. So today I'm Man and I'm going to Dad's attic, and we're going to build a desk for this computer. Well, just a desk for me to hang around on, really. So it's now my crib. So this is the door for the desk. We're going to have it here, and I need to clean up there first. So time lapse. We'll clean it down there now. Yeah. What I'm going to do now is, I'm not ready to put up the desk yet, but I'm going to take all this down and then get it ready to be put over there. So I'm just going to, like, you know, undo all these cables and shit. Yeah. Stuff we need. I don't really know what to say. I'm just going to film building it. On carpet, boom. I moved it forward here so the chair would have space. I think I want to move it backwards a bit, but I mean, not the computer's probably going to be there anyway. It's hard to move because these legs and the filming as well, so that's hard. Now I'm going to bring the computer down here. Don't ask what this is, it's a backup battery. It's just really heavy, so I'm putting it there to flatten out the carpet, and I'm going to put it there as well. I'm gonna go bring the computer.
Yeah, just stop things.
Yeah, over the back. I'm going over the edge like that.
Yeah. That'd be really annoying just roll around.
Yeah, it would be, wouldn't it? So this is what I've got so far. And here is the final setup. This computer's running Windows XP. It's not that bad of a computer. I'm thinking about maybe upgrading it, but not for the minute. I mean, probably not use a computer. I mean, I'll probably just plug in a thing, but here we go. I think it's down here. See, look, it's got these bits where it goes down. So just put all my cables in this one bit, and I'm thinking about getting a bit of wood and putting it there, or maybe spare bit of carpet over, because I've still got another piece of carpet. Right, I'm going to try that and see how it works. Nah, I'm not going to put carpet there, it'll just look stupid. I want to get a piece of wood and just put it over so it looks all nice and fancy. I would consider, but it comes up top and that just doesn't look clean. So I'm going to get rid of it.